For us, yield is just the amount of lint per acre or hectare that you would get off the field or crop. I think that's the key that everybody looks to is the lint that's provided. But I will say, just as water, at least in our area, water is an input and costs us money. So do chemicals and everything else that we do. So we're very closely monitoring everything that we do at all times. So we do want to achieve the best yield, but we want to achieve it in the lowest cost that we can. So we're not trying to over apply anything or do anything that we don't have to do. It's out of necessity, but I think we can get to better outcomes and stabilize yield. But also maybe the consumer will reward us for something other than just the yield. You know, I think that's what is driving the discussion currently, is farmers feel like they have to make yield, but if there could be a reward for some sustainability or some other metrics, you know, I think farmers might not feel only that pressure to push the yield discussion so much.
So many times when you talk about yields as a metric for sustainability, or when we talk about water use in cotton, I think we are becoming too certification centric. I think it's time that we focus on farming systems. So instead of saying cotton, because in most cases in rain-fed areas, we do not just cotton, it is cotton ecosystems, cotton plus other crops. It's not monocropping. So it is about, I would say yields are necessary, but not the only metric to talk about sustainability, because sustainability does not come from yields. It comes from productivity of the land.